Skating the Free program here, week one in Courchevel, to I Love You by Woodkid. A really nice job by Makar. Love the uniqueness in the step sequence. Uses a lot of flexibility. Spread eagles are spectacular. Uses those going into elements and throughout the program. So got terrific flexibility. Pretty good posture as well. A good power and speed, particularly in the beginning of the program. We'll take a look inside this free program at some of the elements. Can see deep inside he's got some interpretation. Head goes up there. Here's the spread eagle into the triple flip. Euler keeps the flow going. Triple sock out. Nice work. He kept that momentum going all the way through. That was, I'm guessing, the triple lutz double toe loop. Here it is again. And let's watch the feet once again. As you see, nice, pretty tight, a little loose at the bottom. We will take a look at the upper bodies as well. It's important for the arms. So you watch his arms. He goes down to the salchow there. But on the jumps, where are the arms? They've got to be in tight as well to make yourself straight and strong in the air. There's some nice moves here in the step sequence. There's a loop, turn. But he's using his upper body as well. The head goes back, the arms out. Yeah, very nice work in here. The step sequence is in at only a level one, so didn't achieve all the features required, the turns mostly, and the clusters that the technical panel are looking for. But from a performance perspective, the choreography in the steps, nicely done. Got a lot to work with here with this young man. He's strong, he's got flexibility, he's got certainly something inside to be able to work towards interpretation of the music or getting connected to the music a little bit more, rather.
Let's go.
Let's go for Makar SUNTSEV.
Makar, obtenu un total de 107.73.
The free program scores for Makar 107.73. That's first in the free program. The total competition score of 162.58, that is also first overall at this point. Makar SUNTSEV from Finland in first. And your leaderboard, top five.